Here's our third reading and carol. Today, Dawn reads Luke 2, verses 1 to 7, the story of Jesus' birth. We hear the beautiful contemporary carol, Mary, Did You Know? And Pam reflects on why God became one of us.
Luke 2, verses 1 to 7, the birth of Jesus. In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. This was the first census that took place while Quirinius was governor of Syria. And everyone went to their own town to register. So Joseph also went up from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to Judea, to Bethlehem, the town of David, because he belonged to the house and line of David. He went there to register with Mary, who was pledged to be married to him and was expecting a child. While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born, and she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
Hi there again. Let's continue to reflect on this amazing story. God became flesh, a human being, one of us. Remember how John opens his gospel? In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. The Word became flesh and made his dwelling amongst us. Let's try and grasp something of this mystery. God, the creator of all things, chose to become one of us. He was born to an ordinary family in an ordinary place. Luke takes pains to underline that even this place was a make-do. There was not enough room with the guests, so God had to be laid for his first bed in a feeding trough. Our social divisions are of no importance to God. Genesis tells us that God created all humans in his own image. He was born into the lowliest place and even became a refugee. Ask yourself why. What was God's purpose in all this? We remember John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. In his letter, John tells us that God is love. The enormity of God's love is revealed in this: while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us. Amen.